So we were discussing about the problem based upon the coupler. So this is the problem statement. There is a four-port multimode fiber FBT coupler. This type of coupler you have. It has got the input power applied at port 1 as a 60 microwatts. Okay, at port 1. And output powers measured at each of these ports. So 2, 3, 4. That is P2, P3. P4 and P1 is 60 microwatts and 2, 3, 4 it is 0.004, 26 and 27.5 microwatts. These 0.004 comma they have differentiated by comma. It means all are in microwatts only. Okay, so don't consider it as 0.04 only. It is microwatts in terms of all are in terms of microwatts. Determine the different losses, access loss, insertion loss, crosstalk, and the split ratio. We should calculate this. So first what I will do, I'll list the given data. Port 1, applied power is given to you. Output powers, P2, P3, P4. After coupling, what all values of the power, how much amount of power you are distributing out of 60 microwatts, some is here in second port, some is distributed in the third and the fourth. Okay, we need to find the different losses that are there in the this coupler, FBT coupler, which is a four-port coupler. So first one, access loss, formula, you know it, 10 log to the base 10, P1 divided by P3 plus P4. So P1, P3, P4, every data is given to you and all powers are in microwatts. So numerator and denominator both will be in micro. So take only this number 60 and 26 plus 27.5, 53.5, you'll get in decibels. Coming to the insertion loss, as I have defined it here, insertion loss will be between a pair of ports. Okay. So here I have given it for P1 and P4. Similarly, you can go for P1 and P3 also. This is the structure. जितना आपने इनपुट अप्लाई किया है, हाउ मच पावर यू नो द इंसर्शन लॉस बिटवीन पोर्ट 1 एंड पोर्ट 4 अ पेयर और बिटवीन पोर्ट 1 एंड पोर्ट 3. सो यू कैन गो फॉर दोज रेशियोस. सो इंसर्शन लॉस 2 टाइम्स यू कैन कैलकुलेट बिटवीन 1 एंड 4 एंड बिटवीन 1 एंड 3. आई हैव रिटन हियर P1 बाय P3 कैलकुलेटेड, यू विल गेट द आंसर. ओके, यू कैन वेरीफाई दिस बाय योर कैलकुलेटर, P1 एंड P3 रेशियो. Similarly, if I want the insertion loss between first and the fourth port, so it is P1 divided by P4. This is your second loss. Coming to the crosstalk, jo bhi backscattered power rehta hai in the second port. Okay, with respect to that input jo aap apply kar rahe ho P1 mein, you can see I'm applying the power here in port 1. Okay, some is getting distributed in 3 and some is getting distributed in 4. So some backscattered reflected power will go into the port 2. So that loss, crosstalk, I need to calculate. It is P2 by P1. Calculate the value, you'll get about 41.8 decibels. Coming to the last one, split ratio, P3 divided by P3 plus P4. Or you can take 1 minus P4 divided by P3 plus P4. You can take in both ways. So this is found to be 48.6. Means kitna percent of the split ratio you have got? 48.6. So this is one of the question paper problem which I have taken for 8 marks. Directly the data is available to you. The important thing is to remember the equations. Now coming to the second type of the couplers, we have till now discussed about the 3 and 4 port couplers. Second category is star couplers. So again, star couplers, as I told you, how you squeeze the clothes in order to dry them. Okay, like that, they will be twisted. So star couplers, they distribute the optical signals from one input fiber to the multiple output fibers. So bahut sare fibers connected rahenge. Agar aap ek fiber ko input doge to it will be distributed among many of the fibers, many of the branch fibers. Okay, there are basically two principal manufacturing techniques in star couplers. One is a mixer rod, second one is again FBT, how we saw in 3-port and 4-port coupler, FBT technique. The same similar technique is used here also. Okay, let us see what is this mixed rod. A thin platelet of glass is employed here. यू कैन सी द स्ट्रक्चर. ओके, यहाँ पर बहुत सारे ऑप्टिकल फाइबर्स, दे आर ऑल बंच्ड टुगेदर एंड दिस इज योर मिक्सर रॉड. विद इन दिस व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, जो भी सिग्नल आता है, आई थिंक हियर द डायरेक्शन इज वेरी मच क्लियर. हियर इनपुट पावर इज हियर. ओके, इट इज कमिंग. दिस इज योर मिक्सर रॉड थ्रू विच यू आर डिवाइडिंग, यू आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग द पावर. सो यू हैव एम्प्लॉयड a platelet of glass, okay, which effectively mixes the light from one fiber. It will take from this, it will mix, it will distribute, and it divide it among all the outgoing, the branch fibers. This method can be used to produce a transmissive star coupler or reflective star coupler. You can see this is called transmissive coupler. And this is your reflective star coupler, because other side you are using a mirror to reflect. Okay. The insertion loss with the star coupler is for 8x8 mixer, means you are using 8 optical fibers together, 8x8 mixer rod, and a transmissive star coupler is 12.5 dB. okay, now coming to the second technique which is used in case of star coupler is FBT. Here you can see how you squeeze the clothes, okay, to dry the clothes. So likewise, a bunch of optical fibers all together, they will be twisted, okay, so that the central part is important here. This plays an important role, and then you'll get another end also. You have many optical fiber ends. Okay, figure, in this figure the fibers are bundled and they are twisted, heated and pulled. Okay, here again this bunch together, here you fuse it so that they form one single the device part, and they are pulled to form the device. They are bundled, twisted, heated and pulled. And losses here with this associated, just like how we did it in the earlier case, 4 different losses. Likewise, here also you come across a list of losses. One is the splitting loss. The equation is a little bit different here. Jitne aap ports use karoge yahan pe, it depends on that. See, 10 log to the base 10 n. N indicates number of output ports. If you are using इनपुट, एक ही पोर्ट पे अगर आप इनपुट अप्लाई कर रहे हो, जस्ट लाइक यू नो वन इज टू मेनी, इनपुट एक फाइबर को अप्लाई करोगे, उसको आप बहुत सारे फाइबर्स में डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करोगे. इफ दैट इज द केस, एक्सेस लॉस इज 10 लॉग टू द बेस 10 अप्लाइड पावर पी आई, इनपुट पावर पी आई डिवाइडेड बाय समेशन ऑफ पी जे, जितने ब्रांच फाइबर्स में कितना पावर गया है, दैट in terms of dB, and the total loss will be sum of splitting loss and access loss. Okay, first is splitting loss, then access loss. The total loss is the addition of both the losses, and again finally the insertion loss, you know, input by output. Okay, coming to one simple problem based on this, again there is a direct substitution kind. You should be knowing the formulae. So what kind of star coupler you are using? It is 32x32, means you can see yahan par example mein maine 4 liye hain, okay, 4 fibers. Likewise, imagine 32 fibers are bunched, twisted, heated and pulled, 32. So input lines you will be having 32 ends, even output side also you will be having 32 end faces of the fibers. So this kind of star coupler, how much amount of input power you are giving? It is 1 milliwatts. It is launched into a single input port. So no doubt you are having a bunch. Okay, bunch is something like this. There are many. Okay, 32, and here there is a single line, the twisted part, and then 32. Out of this, you are not applying the power to all these ports. You are applying only in this 1 milliwatt power to any one port, only one fiber you are launching. The average measured power at each output port is 14 microwatts, means ye jo 32 different faces hai at the end output ports, each of these has how much value? 14 microwatts. So aapka jo 1 milliwatt power input hai, it is divided among these 32 fiber ends, okay, different ports, each has the output 14 microwatts. calculate the total loss incurred by the star coupler. So total loss is sum of splitting loss and excess loss. We have to find that. And the average insertion loss. So both kinds of losses we need to calculate. Given input power that is launched is 1 milliwatts. Output 32 times. Okay, 32 different fiber ends. They have 14 microwatts each of them. And how many number of ports are there? I think it is cut here. It is 32 ports, right? So it is 32 by 32. N is equal to 32. So coming to the formulae, first one, splitting loss. Splitting loss is 10 log to the base N. 10 N. N is the number of ports. So use the formula. You can get it as 15.05 dB. Coming to the excess loss, it is 10 log to the 10 base 10. Input power applied divided by all those outputs, okay, 32 different fiber ends may 14 microwatts each. So that you need to take. So I have multiplied it 32 times 14 microwatts. So taking that, you'll get across 3.49. So total loss will be sum of splitting loss plus excess loss. I have calculated, it is found to be 18.54. Now coming to the insertion loss, kitna input aapne apply kiya, 1 milliwatts, kitna output, that is 32 times, that is 14 microwatts. Take the ratio, you'll get it as 18.54. You can observe one thing here. The total loss that is incurred in the fiber, how much you got? Sum of splitting plus excess loss. You got it as 18.54. Not here, here. 18.54. And insertion loss is also same. So approximately, you can just judge it as total loss, jo bhi aega in this star coupler, it is equal to the insertion loss. Both are approximately same. Okay, so this is about the couplers. The third type I have not discussed. It is regarding the WD.